9-year-old Indiana boy got one over on a would-be thief. Larry Larimore was sitting in his dad's truck waiting for him to return when a man jumped in, ready to make off with the vehicle. But Larry pulled out his pellet gun and pointed it at the crook, which scared him off.
Wow.